past the chicken. 2 seconds later, the three-legged chicken ran past him at 85 miles an hour.
Gosh.
Into a farmyard. Good grief, said the man, and sped into the farmyard at the time. See a little old farmer crossing the road, the yard. Excuse me, said to the man, have you seen a three-legged chicken running in here? Ah, said the farmer, that'd be mine. I breed them. I like a leg. My wife likes a leg. And my lad, he likes a leg. But don't they taste funny? I don't know, said the farmer. We ain't caught one yet. Nice old one. They say the old ones are best. Thank you. Keep sending them in, Kenneth. And some slightly newer. But thank you very much. Okie doke, Michael, what is it, your third today?
Third, yes.
Third. And you're doing very well indeed. And you've got to beat this young lady who's, like yourself, a bit of a colourful character. Except she's... How old are you?
17.
I can wait.
You got...
Well, Michael, you're like, I mean, you've been on Mastermind. You've travelled all around the world. You're a crossword editor and setter. So you're fairly colourful, full life. This young lady is only 17, joins us from CM County Durham. She's a student studying maths, further maths.
Oh.
French and Spanish. Could we have another Miss Vorderman here, I asked myself. Her greatest achievement was achieving 10 A stars and 1 A at GCSE. That's pretty good.
Oh, well done, Karyn.
I like this bit, Karyn. It's just, I just read these when I get them. I don't read them before. In her free time, she enjoys reading, cookery, and going for a cake with friends on a weekly basis. So what was it? We're talking about sticky bun time, or donuts, and a cup of tea, and a chat.
Nice bit of caramel slice.
Caramel slice.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I don't know what's going to be a piece of cake today, but we wish you luck. So that's Karyn and Michael both playing with us today.
I fully approve of that. A cake every week. I take buns for my builders every Friday. Yes, I do. Anyway, they say an apple a day keeps the doctor away, but it certainly hasn't deterred our medical maestro from coming back to Dictionary Corner. He is golden and delicious. So sitting next to our own pink lady, Alison Hurd, please welcome back Cox's finest orange pippin, Dr. Phil Hammond. Now, sir, would it be true about the apple thing?
No, I prefer a caramel slice, actually.
Oh, do you?
Buns for the builders, caramel slice. It's very important that you pleasure yourself every day, and we don't pleasure ourselves enough. We get very distracted about what we should eat. I think a weekly caramel slice or a bun for the builder is excellent.
A bun for the builder.
Bun for the builder. Marvellous. That's how to win me over.
I'm going to start the game, but I can't help thinking about Carol's buns and the builders. Anyway, we should move swiftly on and start the game. Michael, will you be the first to put some letters up there, please?
Can I start with a vowel, please?
You can. I.
And a consonant,
and
please.
And a consonant, which is S.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
M.
Another consonant.
S.
Another consonant.
W.
A vowel.
A.
A consonant.
P.
And a consonant.
And
please.
A consonant, thank you. And S.
And here's the first clock. Sort of a start there, Michael.
I have seven.
You've got seven, Karyn?
Only six.
Let's have the six from you, please.
Masses.
And Michael?
Is it waspies?
Waspies.
Oh. How do you spell it?
What do you mean waspies? You've got to do that when you say it, do you?
Yeah.
Well, that's the dress.
W-A-S-P-I-E-S.
They're like horses.
They're horses, aren't they? I wear one.
Okay, it's not one I've come across
before. They keep my man boobs in check. They're very good. I thoroughly recommend one, Des.
Yeah, very good.
Is it
yes, it is indeed. Yep, very good. Well done.
Well, what have we got from the corner?
Even better, we have an eight. Huh? Three S's. You've got to use them all. We've got impasses.
Mm. Impasses. Oh, excellent. Yeah. Excellent.
Well, we could just have had passes, because, of course, women make passes at men in glasses, don't they?
They do.
Wearing waspies.
Wearing waspies, Hold it in!
Right.
32 inches.
Mike has got up to a start. I've got a feeling it won't be long before Karyn joins in. She's certainly going to join in now. Put some letters on the board.
Hello, Karyn. Can I have a vowel, please?
You can. I.
And another.
O.
And another.
And E.
And a consonant.
L.
And another.
R.
And another.
L.
And another.
D.
And another.
R.
And another consonant.
And R.
Right, here's the clock. Can't have been easy. Three R's, two L's. What do you make of that, Karyn?
A risky seven.
A risky seven, Michael?
Also a risky seven.
Risky seven as well. Well, let's go with Karen's risky one first.
Lorried.
Lorried. Michael?
Mine is drooler.
So, lorried and drooler. Mm.
Lorried, unfortunately, there's no verb to lorry, so you couldn't have lorried, I'm afraid. Drooler is fine, yeah. No
drooler's
problem.
Fine.
Yeah, you can be drooler than
drooler.
Somebody
he's
else.
He's drooler than he is.
Yeah.
He's drooler than you are. I'm not.
Okie dokie. Have you got anything else there?
We had driller.
Driller.
Which I liked. And oiled. I just like the word oiled. Well oiled.
Well oiled.
Very important to be well oiled.
Alison, what have you got there?
No, I've got nothing more to add to that.
Nothing more to add. Okay. Right. We asked Michael this time to put the letters on the board. There you go, Michael.
Start again with a vowel, Carol, please.
Thank you, Michael. A.
And a consonant.
Y.
Another consonant.
D.
A third one.
T.
A vowel.
E.
Another vowel.
Mm. O.
A consonant.
S.
A consonant.
G.
And a vowel, please.
And E.
Here's that clock. That time, Michael?
Just six.
Just six, Karyn?
Seven.
Seven. Right, let's have the six first.
Steady.
Steady, yeah. Mm-hmm. And Karyn?
Goatees.
Yes. Goatees.
Very good.
Excellent.
Good girl.
Right, I put you on the scoreboard now, 7-14. What do we have over there?
We had goatees too. Do you like a goatee, Des?
No, thank you. No.
Just for six, I quite like sedate.
Sedate. Well, you would be in a doctor,
as,
wouldn't
as
you?
As an anaesthetist, yes. And dotage.
And dotage.
Yes. Okay, dotage.
Well, as you say, the score is 14 to Michael and 7 to Karyn.